A woman with a nodule known for years was referred for follow-up examination. The right lobe is intact. There is a hypocagenic nodule in the isthmic part of the right lobe. The vascularization is not specific. The left lobe is intact with a small insignificant lesion and with normal vascularization. The tumor is demonstrated, note the sharp, but irregular borders and the presence of microcalcifications.